can't have law and order in a grocery store when the fast checkout lane has got some huge woman in there with 4.5 tons of groceries in her cart because there's nobody in line? No, wrong, bad. Needs to be against the law.
Need to talk to your legislators. We'll be right back.